just got confirmation.
Kick taken by number 3, Terrence Dunbar. Carry by number 1, Chico Harris gets the ball down near the 15-yard line. Stop made for Dow City by number 99, Mario Sanchez. Ball is spotted at the 16. To attempt the field goal for Hutchinson, number 25, Jeremy Collins. 0, the Hutchinson Blue Dragons, 3. For Hutchinson, number 25, Jeremy Collins, deep for the Kong. Number 3, Terrence Dunbar, along with number 9, Rashidi Love, and number 7, Lamont Lane. Kickoff return by number 3, Terrence Dunbar, out to the 30-yard line. Penalty is declined. Dodge City starts out first and 10 from the 30. Sammy Lowry on the carry out across the 35. 5-yard punt for Sammy Lowry. Pass complete to number 9. Ball spotted about the 36-yard line for a 9-yard gain. First down on the play. Carry by number 1, Chico Harris. Stop made by number 6.
Big one down the right side.
A 15-yard run for Chico Harris. First down for the Blue Dragons.
You know, on the other
right left is Tom Flores. That's good for Minden, Florida.
Successful again.
On the far side, it is
to the near side, Tom Floyd.
And what a bit of a turnoff for Carroll. He's a blocker.
Carried by number 23, Charles.
Dragon Tower, hard time running across that left side.
The day is to the 40 and the 38 is to play. We're in the first quarter here in Memorial Stadium in Dodge.
10:33 remaining in the opening quarter of play. As Hinkson is going to come up under center once again.
And then motion.
Carry by number 6, Trey Hinkson, brought down for Dodge City.
Not the necessary
coaches
will tell you that there's more improvement from game one to game two than any other 1 week period of the season.
Carry by number 1, Chico Harris, brought down for Dodge City. By number 3, Terrence Dunbar. 5-yard gain on the play, good.
Week between the first game and the second game, you can expect even more on the start of the ball freshman in the offensive line. This group should be a lot better.
Two players right into the 36-yard line of Hinkson.
Carry by number 20, Carlos Smith. 4-yard line, gain of just over 1 on the play, brings up second. And a long 8.
The player comes off the field.
Goes to the wide receiver. Comes up under center. George heads us up into the college at the 9:06 mark in the first quarter. Hinkson, 3-0 in score.
Hinkson brought down the backfield. Brings up third down and 15 for Hutchinson.
5 remaining in the opening quarter of play. 3-0 in score. Leading on the field goal. As Hinkson comes up from the center once again. Same setup as before. On the third down, slide on the second to
pass incomplete. Penalty moves the ball down just right to the 25-yard line where the Blue Dragons will take it first and 10. Hinkson on the carry, brought down for Dodge City by number 99, Mario Sanchez. Gain of about 3 on the carry brings up 2nd and 7 for Hutchinson. Incomplete pass.
Those are Conquista doors.
Third opening quarter, bright green.
Carry by number 8, Chad Davis. Stop for Hutchinson by number 19.
Second down.
Keeper by Davis, dropped at the 25-yard line by number 99, Henry. Brings up third down at about 9. Incomplete pass from day 9 for the Gong. Lowry back to punt for Dodge City. Back to receive the Dragons, number 2, Gordon Brown. Fumble on the play, recovered by
Hinkson.
Carry by number 23, Charles McKinney. Carry by number 1, Chico Harris.
3 yards, please. On defense at this point in time, with 3:56 remaining in the opening quarter,
pass complete to number 23, Charles McKinney. Stop made by number 33, Dante Spencer, and number 40, Eric Fife. Carry by number 1, Chico Harris.
Memorial Stadium in Dodge City.
ball shooting on the 31-yard line.
He's scored when the
He's got one high for Carlos, and he's got one!
Pass incomplete.
Jeremy's calling on it and trying to get kicked by Jordan.
Field goal attempt blocked by Dodge City. Ball brought down to the 35-yard line where Dodge City will take over. Billy flag down the play, carried by number 30 to touch and finish. Field goal for Dodge City.
Field goal, 17 yards out. All that massive damn play.
Kick is no good. Flag down on the play. Offside against Hutchinson. Five-yard penalty will move the ball down to the four-yard line.
Two turnovers now on Dodge City, two on the Dragons.
Gary by number six, Trey Hinkson, out to the 44-yard line. About four for the Dragons.
We get there and react and start to play right at the line of scrimmage. And I think that's why you're seeing Hinkson keep their control more himself.
Pass complete out to the 46-yard line, short of the first down. Starts at about 10 o'clock with the real exciting stuff happening before midnight. We'll see you there.
Second down, eight. Friday night.
That's
23.
Chad Davis dropped. Ball spotted at the 15-yard line.
The Cards have to work that out for them, and he's probably throw the situation. Last time he ran, Chad Davis marked in the backfield. Chad Davis up in the center with Roberto Sanchez.
Block of about 2 yards on the ball. Back to receive the punt from Sammy Lowry at number two, Gordon Brown. The punt was muffed. Recovered by Todd Six.
Come on.
receiver by Chad Davis. Gain of a couple on the play. Ball spotted about the 46-yard line. Brings up second and eight for the Con.
Line 42, the lead in the open half. 3 Dodge City. So the lead in football.
Number 20, Burl Robinson on the carry. 12. Pass from Davis.
The biggest problem so far here is going to be kicking short of that. He has the end zone at the wind of his back. The line is going to the midfield. He's easily got the range to kick it in the end zone.
The Blue Dragons will take over first and 10 from their own 20-yard line. 50-yard punt by Sammy Lowry.
Lowry might be a better player. They hit some lot rate the Hutch Blue Dragon offense now with 421 remaining in the opening half of play.
Carry by number 1, Chico Harris, stop for Dad City. By number 6. Carry by number 20. Stop made by number 55, Marcus Williams, and number 31. There's a third down and 6 for the Blue Dragons. Pass complete to number 1, Chico Harris. Touchdown pass complete to number 20, Carlos.
All right, the ball will be held by Matt Emmel. Ball down, kicked up by Cullip. And it is Genesis good. All right, let's see.
That has been Blue Dragons 9, the Conquistadors from Dodge City 6. Jeremy Cullip set the kickoff for the Dragons back deep for Dodge City. Number 2, LaGreco Sankey. Number 3, Terrence Dunbar. And number 7, Lamont Lane. Lamont Lane on the return out near the 30-yard line.
Wide open. Great job by the
78 yards of pickup.
Thank you.
Rogers on the
Going. Thank you.
close, they would have been a little bit closer, they probably would have thrown the
second down, 10, 7:51 left in this third quarter. Moving the ball well.
Gary Benner, 30, Dimitri Denmark.
10 points. Messed that one in the first half. First half, he did those two.
Davis under center, I'm back formation.
Third down, Denmark and
Chad Davis on the quarterback keeper across the 15.
Wide left, Savizzi, wide right, eye back formation. Davis under center. Blitz coming. Denmark.
Here by number 30, Dimitri Denmark down to the 12-yard line.
Instead, he's at the 12-yard line. Second down, 7 situation.
Is missing now. Second, 7. And they're at the 12-yard line.
Denmark. yard line. Three for Dodge City. Bring up fourth down and about 4 yards.
Is this now good snap call?
Oh,
this
one.
Hutchinson will take over at the 21-yard line. Carry by number one, Chico. Gain of a couple on the carry brings up second and eight. Pensacola Dodge City. If you've got number 98, you've won dinner for two from Peppercorn.
Throws off the right side, has a man open.
Pass from Hinkson, incomplete, and dinner for number 9, Matt Marcus. Set the punt for Hutchinson, and three, dropping back for Dodge City, number 80, David Stubblefield. David Stubblefield, the punt return. Personal foul face mask against the Blue Dragons. Back 15 yards onto the run by Stubblefield. The call to start out first and 10.
I formation with the Columbus and Lawrence back in the ball game. And on the kick with Nelson.
Carry by the quarterback for Dodge City, number 12.
Four.
Pass intercepted for Hutchinson by number 12, Jackson.
Bears open, 30, 25, taken out of bounds.
Carry by number
12.6 left in the final quarter.
Houston back to pass. Plenty of time. Looked over the middle. Almost pulled that one off. Very close.
The second down and 10 now. Throw one.
You're
open! Hutchinson with a 10-point lead. Houston under center again.
Jenkins with the handoff to Harris.
Carried by number 1, Chico Harris. South Bay for Dodge City by number 44.
Off the clock, 11:45 and counting now. Dragons are 10-point lead. He's tired. He's in the ground, but he got the ball off in time. Here is the.
It was that field goal for Hutchinson, number 25, Jeremy Collins.
Scores in the last 11 and a half minutes, so
let's go with 30. I don't think it's up here.
Bullock with the ball up. It's good.
Still goal attempt by Collins is good.
One goal, 29.
What?
29, all right. 25, Jeremy Collins. Love with the kickoff return, and Love. Love up the middle is good. On his feet. Number 9, Rasheedy Love on the kickoff return.
Go, run! Come on, turn it up the line!
Okay, by number 20. Okay, by number 23, Charles McKinney.
Slow to bring their unit out. It's contention.
let the clock continue to run. 2:35 and counting.
As much time as they can.
They might even be right there. They take the 5:30 minute game as well. In fact, it looks like that's what they're going to do.
All the way down as much as they can.
Back deep for Dodge City, number 80, David Stubblefield.
Back to punt. I'm going for Hutchinson. David Stubblefield is going to get his 45. There's your line right there. Let's see what we've got here.
Delay of game penalty taken by the Blue Dragons. We'll move the ball back to the 12-yard line.
It is a good one. And Freeze gets the kick away.
Gets off a four pound. This one kind of a line drive effort. This guy is going to bounce across the 50 and be down at the 48-yard line.
Punt down at the 48.
2 minutes and 6 seconds to worry about it. 15-point Hutchinson lead.
Well, they've got to score twice in a small play. Well, they're talking to Hutchinson.
He would be in the hands of Carl in the city.
I think most kids would be to find Flowers or big pass catching line that was brought back on the offense. Don City will set up first and 10 at their own 38. Walker in the center, I back formation. Lowry and Cullen. Lowry, the back end off. This one's obviously a pass over the middle. Lost.
Pass incomplete, intended for number 80.
First look at action this evening. The backup punt kicker. The run goes to Lowry. Lowry spin, turn it to the right side.
For 34, Sammy Lowry on the carry out. Here they bring up third down and about one for Dodge City.
Walker under center. Cullen and Lowry behind you. And in the fake handoff, he's going to go to the air again. Over the middle, almost intercepted. Number 13 for
Padfield.
He did. He looked at him and said,
check. Daniel is staying in the ball. Cullen and Lowry in the backfield. Up here. The pitch is to Lowry. Moves left side. Over across the line of scrimmage. He's got the first down and more.
Here we go, number 34, Sammy Lowry, good for the first down.
Going through a block on the outside. And
timeout taken by Dodge City.
Walker sets up first and 10 at the 46. Back to pass.
Carried by number 12, Titus Walker. Carried by number 30, Dimitri Dedmar.
30 for the Colts.
Here's the
40-yard line. Walker loses the football. Denmark moving one side to the line. The 40 down to the 30. It looks like he picked up enough of the fresh. Walker on the carry.
The 36.
Walker.
Jimmy
players in here that has keep doors
providing some good coverage down there in the secondary. We third down and 9 now with 11 seconds left. Conscious on the 35-yard line. Maybe one of the last ones today, Walker in the center. One back on him. Walker evades one, tosses it into the end zone, intercepted.
Pass intercepted by number 2, Gordon.
Yeah, that took away a nice interception by Gordon.
This may take away the interception. We got a face mask penalty, and it's against Hutchinson, so it nullifies the interception.
Face mask, the call against Hutchinson.
Well, it's going to bring it in closer as well. They're going to move this one at the 30 now.
You got to wonder if he's got a little bit of trouble.
5-yard penalty brings up 3rd and 4 with 1 second remaining.
Well, this is the last play of the game. 1 second left to go. Walker back to pass. Walker all on his own. Avoids the rush. He's still going.
He's still traveling.
At the 50. Slings it. And almost gets it off.
That is complete. Pisador, Dodge City Community College 6. The Hutchinson Dragons. Even their record at 1-1, Dodge City falls to 1-1. We'd like to remind you, 1-